Welcome back to my channel, I'm Ask With Me Vasi, and today it's going to be a very fun and very special video that I'm doing. Actually, I wanted to do this video about 2 days ago, but the person that I wanted to do it with pretended to be busy, but he was not busy. But I have a very, very good, a very good guy. He can be bad when he wants to. We've known each other since when? I don't know, like a long time ago. Probably when? 2015?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, welcome my friend Terry! Yeah, boo 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 boo!
I was being forced to do this. It's not my will to do this.
Oh wow, I was forcing you? Oh wow, okay.
But yeah. Since I'm here,
this is my friend, guys. This is my friend Terrence, and he's been, you know, a very good friend. He's really a friend, guys. Nothing. So, I've known Terry for a very long time. He's a DJ here in Witbank. So, if you guys are in Witbank and you need a DJ for your functions or like your pub or whatever, you can hit him up. He will let you know where to find him. On TikTok?
Yeah, TikTok.
Ooh, Facebook. What's the name on TikTok?
It's Terry_The_Dawn_Official.
Okay. Facebook?
Yeah. Facebook is just Terry the Dawn.
Okay. There you have it, guys. So today what are we gonna be doing?
Q&A.
This is Chrissy. Okay. So who goes first?
I don't know.
You go first. Oh my god.
Alright, let me just check my questions here.
Okay.
My questions.
Okay, let me go first since that's not good.
No,
I can see your questions, by the way.
Okay, let's go. It's fine. Let's go.
My first question.
Mm-hmm.
Are you in a relationship?
Currently, no.
Okay.
And I have my reasons. Don't ask me why.
Okay, fine.
Okay. This is my first question for you. So, like, which one word best describes me?
You?
Yeah.
Shy.
Okay.
Okay.
That's a low blow, but yeah, okay, cool.
Okay, my question for you.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever stolen money in the last 5 years?
Now I feel bad because I just did recently. Oh, you're literally exposing me, but like, it wasn't intentional. Okay, it was. It's just...
How can you still say it wasn't? It wasn't intentional. Okay. How much was it?
Yo, Pastor, that's too confidential. That's too confidential.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, ask me a question then. Was that too heated?
No, that was okay. Okay, my second question is, what's something new that I should try?
Something new that you should try?
Yeah.
Something new that you should try? Mm-hmm. Tacos. It's not new, but you've never tried tacos.
Yeah, I never did that, so yeah.
I'm making him some tacos today, so we might even do a video.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. My third question.
Mm-hmm.
Would you take 5 million euros if you were given the choice to take it or disown your parents?
Yo.
Hmm?
No, but that one depends on like the age of the parents.
Ha! Ha!
Nah, but like, yo. Okay, yo, I don't know. But that's how I've been answering, honestly, so I mean.
Okay, would you or would you not?
But I did say, like, depends on the age.
Oh, okay, let's say
it's like 70, 80.
What? You! Oh my god! Okay, ask me!
I still have a future.
I think my questions are more entertaining than his.
Why?
No, I'm gonna turn up right now. Relax.
Okay,
not like.
I'm ready!
Okay,
Mommy? The miracle is.
It's not Christmas yet. Christmas is next month.
Ho, ho, ho. You're best friend.
Okay, Chrissy.
I'm Santa Claus.
Okay, guys, we're back. Christian was obviously distracting us.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're the one who's asking the question. It's your turn.
Okay, personally, like, what's your biggest fear?
I'm caught.
Losing my son.
I'm
sure you know that.
Nah, but that was too obvious. Something else.
My biggest fear?
Yeah.
Dying and leaving my son. Dying young. But that's my biggest.
Basically what you just say.
Okay, but my biggest fear, other than that...
like heights or something.
I'm not scared of heights.
Yeah, I'm just giving you like...
My biggest fear is going broke.
Oh wow. The way he looked at me after that.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Okay. Have you ever messed up your pants?
Nah, I never did that, no. I don't remember.
Even when you were drunk?
Nah. I don't remember that.
When you were young?
Nah, I don't remember that.
Okay.
Okay, my turn.
I'm
not lying, guys, by the way. I'm not lying.
I can see your questions, by the way.
Okay. Who's your celebrity crush? Why?
Ah, Maravena. Okay, he's really not a celebrity, but he's like a politician. And he's an Arab.
Who's that?
Mohammed bin Salman, he's the crown prince of Saudi Arabia. Yes.
I need to Google that.
I got a royalty route.
I don't know that.
Do you know Mohammed bin Salman?
Oh, that's what I'm saying.
Okay. I'll put him here, like on top here. Put the picture.
Okay.
I have a lot of pictures of him. I'm joking!
I want you smiled after I asked that.
Okay. Have you ever had a crush on a dude?
Nah, I'm not gay, never. I'm not. Never, yo.
Not even a bit.
Nah.
Okay. Okay.
Alright, cool. Number five for me. Question number five, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what's something you've never told anyone?
And you want me to tell it now?
No, oh, well, you're gonna drink.
Something I've never told.
Just drink.
You're gonna laugh at me.
I would.
I stopped peeing in bed while I was in high school.
But that's not that bad. Okay.
That was loaded, right?
That's
okay.
Your question. Your turn.
Okay, number six.
Yeah.
Would you date an older woman?
Yeah, definitely.
By the way, I'm older than him.
Why do you have to put yourself in front? But it's cool. Yeah, I would definitely date. And actually, I have dated someone older than me.
How old was she?
I think 3 years older than me. I was 22 and she was like 26.
So, okay, that's 4 years too older. Bad. I mean, compared to my list.
Oh wow.
Okay.
Okay, cool.
I'm the one who's gonna ask. No, you're
not. It's me. Okay, number six. What's something you wish you were better at?
Something I wish I could sing. I think I can, just people are haters, you know.
Can.
Yeah.
But I think you can sing. Do you have the face? I don't know about the voice, but
I can sing. You've never heard me sing. He did. He's just a hater.
What? When?
Okay. Next question.
Mm-hmm.
Let me. It was my turn.
Yeah.
Okay. Would you date for money?
For money. 100%. I would take that. 100%.
So that means you would probably date a dude for money.
Nah, no, I'm saying a female.
Okay, so that means you okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, it's my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This is interesting. Okay. What's the most awkward thing that has happened to you on a date?
Woo! No, that's a lot. That's,
yeah,
you know,
just say one.
It's just, the thing is, there was a time when I went on a date with somebody, right? And I saw a lot of potential on this person. And
don't describe your ex, though.
Oh, who? I didn't have an ex, baby. I was a virgin.
Okay,
cool. So it was a guy that I really saw potential. Not my son's father.
Mm-hmm.
Some kind of girl. And we were eating, and you've seen me eat. You know you eat a lot more than me. So
what?
I eat a little. You eat with my food. So this guy, I was eating, and he finished his food.
Okay.
And mind you, he ordered this big fish with chips and veggies. He ate all the fish. I think he almost ate the fish's head.
Okay.
And then afterwards, when I said that, and the pasta that I was eating was so nice, bro. Like, yo, it was so nice. And then I said, I don't want to eat anymore because it was just too much for me. And I thought to myself, when I get home, I'm going to devour this motherfucker. You! The guy just said, when I put my plate away, like waiting for a waiter to come and fix my plate, he just took my plate and ate my food. And he finished, yes!
Yeah, that was
awesome. I was like, okay. That's how we coming? Okay.
Imagine.
Yeah, it was embarrassing. Jeez. But for him, not for me. Like, okay, you're eating my food? Okay.
So then what happened afterwards?
Then I never called him ever again.
Just because of that?
But maybe I should have called him, then I would have never went to Croatia.
Exactly, that's what I said. I literally said this.
Yeah, maybe, yes, you know what? But that's how, like, you know what?
That's cool. It's time.
It was my fate.
Here.
Okay, now your turn to ask me.
Nah, wait.
Your turn to ask.
Nah, Pansy. I just asked you a question right now.
Okay, so it's my turn.
Yeah.
Have you ever had a crush on your female best friend? Cause Terry has a lot. Terry has a lot of
female
best friends. We were once even in a group chat, and one of them tried to. Remember that group chat when I was staying in Klipfontein? Remember? You remember that group chat?
Yeah, but I remember there was a group chat. But
yeah.
I forgot about it.
Yeah. There was one girl who tried to jump me for some reason. I don't know.
What did I do? Like,
I don't know. But would you date one of your female besties?
If there's nothing to lose, then yeah.
What do you mean?
Sometimes, it depends. Because, like, other female friends, you don't have to gain a lot, like, being their friends more than dating them.
Absolutely.
So, yeah.
I agree.
Mm-hmm. Okay, my turn.
Your turn.
Number 8.
Chrissy?
Sit there. I said sit and
see. And by the way, my cover is nicer than Bass's.
Oh, okay. Really?
Let me ask.
Okay.
Okay, what's the one thing you feel like I would be good at, but you feel like I'm shy or rather not confident about?
I think you would be good at modeling for, like, you know, H&M, Mr. Price, Zara.
Okay.
Yeah. This guy is so shy but arrogant at the same time.
Arrogant way.
Whenever I'm walking with him around the streets, he's like, "Pasi, they're looking at me." I'm like, "No, they're looking at me." No.
Yeah, don't be looking at me. No, you should take attention by the
night. So they're looking at you. Yeah.
Alright, cool. I have a question. That's fine. I'm gonna relax your question. Let me hear this.
Okay. Is it mine? Are you sure?
I just asked the question, Pasi.
Would you ever
do
heist?
Would I ever do a what?
Would you ever go a heist?
A heist, like a money heist.
Yeah.
Like the economy right now, I would.
Actually, that came out of the top of my head. But
I can tell with you.
Okay.
Nah, you say with the best for last, I can say. That is cool.
Woo!
Okay, number 9 for me. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, if you ever saw me drowning in a swimming pool, would you rather jump yourself to save me or get help from someone else nearby?
Oh, depends on my mood and what
I'm
you
still
did
taking
to me.
Oh wow, I don't even friend.
Okay, but it would depend on what you did before you got into the swimming pool. If you
Basically, I'm drowning. Does it matter? Like,
okay, but I'll try to like get a cover for my hair first so that my hair doesn't get wet.
How about you thinking about your hair?
Of course, I will help you and I hope. Ah, okay, number 9.
Let me just start off your hair first.
My hair is expensive, bro. Yo.
Wow.
Hair is expensive.
Yo.
Have you ever... No, which place was the worst place that you got booked at for your DJing? In Whitbank. Which was the worst place?
I can reveal names, though. But...
Why? But that's all... We want the jigs. You want the juice.
No, what if they strands and stuff? Yo,
no,
like
we want
that.
The juice.
Which place is the worst? I can't remember, but it definitely has to be like in that township.
Yeah,
who's
the apple?
Make sure.
Acaville.
I think it has to be Acaville, yeah. No, Linville, actually, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
it's
your turn.
It's my turn, right? This one is too obvious. Let me jump to this one. Okay.
Why?
Nah, it's too obvious. Oh, okay, yeah, now this is nice. Okay, what would be your reaction if I started something on OnlyFans? And it's actually something I'm considering.
Hey, like you said, this economy is unpredictable. Okay, Chrissy, please move. Guys, and I know in the previous video, Chrissy was also wearing the Spider-Man thing. He doesn't want to wear anything else. Every time I wash it, I have to put it on him immediately after it's dry.
Give me that.
Okay, so it's my turn. Now, this is a question that's on top of my head. What would you do now if you found out that two girls are pregnant at the same time with your baby?
Two girls.
Two girls.
I'm scared, Saabi.
Can you sit down, please?
I don't know. At the same time, that's impossible though. Like at the same time.
It's impossible. It's possible. You're not a woman. You can get a man can get 10 women pregnant literally in one.
No, I'm saying like same time. Like they called me same time or what? They told me same
no,
time.
No, not necessarily like same day, but you know they are pregnant around the same time. You know, maybe 1 month apart, a few weeks apart. You know.
Yeah, I'll just meet up and go like and see what's happening and stuff. What?
I have a feeling he's not being truthful. I'm joking.
I am being truthful.
So you would man up and
check with it if it's really happening and stuff.
Okay.
Even though I'll be like mad, terrified, but then like yo.
Okay, next question.
Alright, cool.
Stop.
Okay.
It's
this
super
is nice.
Hot here, by the way.
I'm just saying this is an interesting question. Okay. Okay, if you would wake up in a dream and it's something that you would have for and
I Christian.
Say your turn.
Yeah, it's my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, if you would wake up in a dream and it's something you would love and be famous for, what would you think what would you think you would be doing in front of your fans?
In front of my what?
Of your fans. Like what would that thing be? And don't tell me it's singing. I know that's what you want to say.
But that's what I like to do. That's what I want to be famous
yeah,
for. I'm from the head of the heart to sing. I'll probably be
what?
A philanthropist, a rich wife.
Housewife?
No, not housewife. Obviously, I would be a badass businesswoman. And I would
that
be famous for that.
Person.
Like, Mom Kisa doesn't have talent, but she's famous.
Yeah,
she's just famous for having money. So maybe
okay.
I would be a philanthropist. I would be giving like stuff to charities, to like charities that are very like close to my heart. Actually, charities that are very close to my heart are like orphanages.
Okay, so you have that big heart.
Yeah, my heart is bigger than my butt.
Yo, that's not inappropriate. Alright, cool. It's fine. Okay, your turn.
Okay, my turn.
Yeah.
I have to ask you something that is not here. Would you have sex with your friend's girlfriend?
My friend's what?
Girlfriend.
My friend's girlfriend.
Mm-hmm.
Yo? Oh, that's... Oh, I don't know.
Limelimele!
I didn't say anything, but I didn't answer.
That should be an easy no. That should be an easy no.
Yo, I let's just skip the question.
Ride
the boat! This is crazy.
No, you have to finish it. No, you have to finish it.
Listen, this thing is so...
No, you have to finish it. It's a shot. You can drink half shot.
This thing is so sour.
No. Let me try it.
This thing is so... Yo. How are you drinking that without hiccuping or something?
Because I'm a pro. I'm joking. Okay.
Yo. Should I?
Yeah.
Para pasi.
Drink up.
Yo.
There we go. You need some chips.
Not bad. This was mad disgusting.
The fact that he didn't even answer, he was willing to eat those. That he was willing to drink. Let's take care of that.
Nah, you blackmailing me.
Terrence's best friend, I hope you're watching this. That should give you your answer. The answer that you're looking for. Okay, so. Where's the wildest place you ever made? No, it's your question actually. It's your turn to attempt.
Okay, cool. Yeah, okay. Between me and you, if you ever go on a night out, who do you think would go home early first?
You.
It's so bad.
But that was too obvious. Nah, I need to ask you another one.
Me, whenever the club closed, I will go to another club. Even if it's at 6 a.m., I will go to another one.
Okay.
Unless maybe somebody pushes me to agree by wheelbarrow.
Nah, but if. Okay, cool. But let me ask you something.
No, it's my turn. What's the wildest place you ever did the deed?
Oh, good. I'm embarrassed about this. I think I have to take one for the team, Shem. Yo, but this one is big, but so.
Okay, take this one. This one is smaller.
Yo.
It's probably the one that you drank was gin. This one is probably tequila, which is more like. Hangover is gonna hit you hard.
So you want me to get drunk? This thing.
No, I don't want you to. I mean, you had that chance to answer. Just.
Guys, this is unfair. Look how big this thing is. Like literally, look how big this.
The answer was smaller, way smaller. I mean, could just say
in the forest. For the rest of my life.
You could just say in the forest or on top of the roof, whatever.
Okay, let me go.
No, you're cheating. You're cheating.
That's too much though.
But this is a shot, you just like just let it go. Hey! Okay. Next time, answer
this
a question.
Is too hard.
Next time, answer a question.
Oh, it's my question, right? Yeah, I'm asking.
Your turn.
I'm
not drinking.
No, I'm getting drunk. Okay, cool. Damn, this thing, basically. How many percent is it in this thing? Yo! Okay, cool. Okay, on a night out and someone comes to you and is shy to. Okay, on a night out and someone comes to you and is shy to ask me out and comes to you. What did I write here? That makes sense. let me start all over. Let me not be nervous. Okay, on a night out and someone comes to you and you try to ask me out, you know? So,
they try to ask you out on a night out with me?
Yeah, they don't ask me out, but they shy to do so, so they come to you.
Oh.
So like, what would you tell them?
I'll just say, buy him a lot of food. Promise him a lot of food, he's gonna come. Yes.
Promise him like food.
Promise him Nando's, our Pedro's.
Nah, but you lie, you don't like food that much. You literally guess it much.
But I'm just answering it the way I know him.
Let's say it's in the club.
Just ask. Listen, don't be scared. You don't even have to say please. Just say, Terry, let's go to the club. He's gonna go. You don't even have to say please.
No, but like, let's say they're in a club right now. Mm-hmm. And they're literally asking you to talk to me.
They're asking me to talk to you.
Yeah, because they decided to ask me out.
We would definitely do that. What's the problem with that?
That's what you should
have said. Okay. So my next question is not here also. Have you ever had your mother's friend?
Last time.
Ask you out.
Don't know what.
Okay, gotta repeat that question.
Have you ever had your mother's friend? Your mother's friend, has she ever asked you out or gave you that those vibes? She might
want to
ask you out.
Ah, there is this one time, but nah, but it wasn't something direct. Like, I was going to church, nah.
I think you told me that before, that's what I'm asking.
I did.
Yeah.
Well, the church thing.
Yeah, that's the church thing.
And then what happened?
No, you tell us.
Over.
You had to pick something from church?
Okay, I had to pick something from church. And then when it was over, then I went inside the church. Mm-hmm. And then I saw my mother with her friend. And then I just picked up it was a package or something. Then I went home. And then when I went home, my mother told me, you see that friend that I had? She actually said, now your son is handsome and stuff. So yeah, that's. And that time I was proper handsome.
I have to be careful who are like around my kids. Wow. And I have to be careful.
Nah, but that time I was still.
These older women are frisky. Me or you? Is it my turn?
I think it's your turn.
No, it's your turn because I asked you about the mother situation. Yo, guys, it's so hot here.
Crazy hot, okay? Actually, my last question here on my phone.
I also have a last question. I had 10 questions for you, but I ended up asking you.
No questions. Okay, lastly, what's the one thing you would be scared to do alone, but if you was with me around, you would have the courage to do so? Hey. But this one is straightforward, though.
I would be scared to approach, obviously, to talk back to, like, maybe, let's say, two guys if they're, like, trying me. Like, if I know that you're there, of course. Like, actually, no, wait. Terry's gonna probably run away. No! Terry was gonna run away.
Run away for what?
Like, Terry's gonna be like, but you're on your own on this one. But, yeah, maybe if, like, two guys are confronting me, if I'm alone.
Uh-huh.
You know, like, the situation happened in Croatia, I mean, they knew that I wasn't with.
Yeah.
There was no male figure or anything. So the point is like, but if you were there, obviously it wasn't gonna, things were gonna turn out completely different because cowards are scared of men like themselves. My last question is, have you ever had sex with a dude?
But that's obvious.
Do you wanna drink?
But that's obvious. I did say it was about gay, so obviously I wouldn't sleep with a guy.
Okay, bonus questions.
How?
So ask me a bonus question.
Okay, bonus question.
Okay, I want to ask you a bonus question.
Okay.
I have one. Now I forgot, but I did have one.
Okay, ask. I'm listening.
Well, okay. When you saw videos of me in that state that I was seeing, how did you honestly feel?
Yo, putting me on this
point. You can drink.
Nah, why would you? Definitely not to call that drink anymore. Yo, I felt so bad. I felt so.
Were you embarrassed and like you
had? No, I was in the powers. I felt so. What's this word that I'm looking for? What's the word? Like, I felt. Okay, I wanted it to sound bad, but I kind of felt like. Felt so sad and so sorry. So I felt pitiful at that time.
As I know you wish you would have flew in it.
Yeah.
Okay, final question for me.
Oh, final question.
This was so fun, guys.
Oh, yo, I'm literally blank right now.
Okay, he doesn't have any more questions, guys.
Nah, I'm literally out, guys.
Thank you so much if you watched that star. Thank you for joining me.
And Terry,
the legendary Terry. Terry the John. Until next time, do you have any YouTube channel?
Nah, not yet.
You should. I mean, ladies, if you want him, it's Terry the Dawn.
I'm available, like, I mean.
Huh? Are you available? Are you not available?
I said I am available.
He's available. If you want him, it's Terry the Dawn. Yeah. You go to him and
even talk. Though you took some points away from me, but. I'm still around.
Okay, guys, please don't forget to like my video, subscribe to the channel, and share this video, guys. We are at 1,000 subscribers. Oh my god, are you serious? We've reached 1,000. Really, I'm so grateful for every one of you guys. Thank you so much for your continuous support. Christian is disturbing the video. Bye, guys.